long story made short, friends of ours lived here. We drove in to visit them. It took us about 15 minutes. We made a decision. That was it. We'd been looking all over the place, and we drove in and said, we're home.
That was it. Short, sweet.
Well, I went to a real estate show in Connecticut, and we were planning to retire within the 10 years, and we started looking for a place to retire. We knew we loved North Carolina, and we came across this booth that said St. James, and I fell in love with all the amenities, and it just sounded like a dream. So here we are. I always used to dub it my dream place that I would move to, and here I am.
If I had to pick one thing, I think it's the fact that it's the only place I've ever lived where within 2 weeks, I was meeting friends in the grocery store, I knew people walking on the street. I felt like I was home, and it just could not be a more friendly place. You have to work hard to be bored here. You have to work hard to be lonely here. And I can't say more for it other than that. It's incredible.
For me, it's probably the golf. The opportunity to be a volunteer fireman and emergency medical technician here. The weather's a definite plus, and small town USA, anywhere you go, it's like Cheers.
The setting is very nice, but I would have to agree that people make me the happiest here because of their friendliness, their energy. The many choices that people get involved with, and it's just a family away from family.
The Artisans Gallery down at the marina. I'm part of the Artisans. I've been with them for actually ever since we moved here. It's wonderful. St. James is very much like a mini art colony. The whole area is. And that was one of our requirements when we were looking for a place to live. We wanted that. We wanted, as Woody said, the firehouse. And it's just being able to be with people who know and understand and appreciate art. And it's a ball. It's really fun.
Probably being at the firehouse with the guys and gals training and waiting for the tones to go off.
I love being outdoors. Tennis is one of my favorite activities. I love biking on the many, many roads. It's very scenic here. The setting is very tranquil, the meandering roads. It's just so beautiful here. So I love the outdoors.